Always look for money. Money is one big thing for SMEs. Does it make a difference if they are, how much leveraged on technology they are, how much forward-looking they are, that you look at when you're appraising them for a loan that they're looking for maybe?
You know, we are living in a world where technology absorption is the key to move forward. We spoke of cost, we are talking of, you know, how costs erode our competitiveness in the market. How do we break that secular relationship that we hand growth? If X gives me Y, will X continuously keep giving me Y? How do I get that delta Y? And I think so that's where the technology comes into place. Today, the country is going through a phase where youngsters, the newer generation that is coming in, is far more savvy on technology, and they would like to conduct their business, their day-to-day affairs on latest technology that is available. So if the SMEs do not adapt themselves in terms of technology which will cater to the potential users that are coming in, they will not be able to break that relationship that is there, that the secular relationship between cost and growth. And that will erode their competitiveness in terms of their business model. So obviously from a bank's perspective, when the strength of the business model, the strength of the business model is the key on which a bank would lend, the amount of technology absorption that a company is doing is very, very critical as you evaluate those proposals.
Okay, that's an interesting point. Mr. Go-
fortunes of a particular company that you've known, which you, if you can share names as well?
You know, offhand, can't seem to remember where one particular technology would have been a fortune changer. But what one has seen is that, you know, with the advent of mobile phone and acceptance of mobile phones, the way business has been conducted has changed dramatically. And I think so that has been one single technology absorption, the different applications that have got used, where businesses have actually, you know, started to use that, and small, if either it is in the form of increased productivity, you know, the sales force has become more productive, they are well connected, they can exchange information very quickly, or it has led to some amount of you know, cost cutting. So that's one of the. So similarly, you know, people, businesses have used smaller technology, which have been very relevant to the business environment that they've been, and that is all added to it. And I think so. We have seen a tremendous amount of productivity improvement in the last 7-8 years in the SME space, where people have actually looked at smaller things and not looked at a big bang idea, a expensive tool to do that. They've looked at their environment, something like what he mentioned, because what is relevant for me is what is important. I mean, there may be a big technology solution, but if I'm going to spend 10 lakh rupees and the relevance is only 2 lakh for me to use, I think so 8 lakhs is wasted out there. So I need to look at what is relevant for me. Some of them have innovated themselves, some of them have, you know, used the smaller vendors to do some development work for them, whether it is through workflows, which are very important, which has taken away the, you know, the extra manpower that one used to require, whether it was in terms of handling of checks, accounting, it was, whether it is in process re-engineering, whatever. So people have been adopting technologies, been increasing productivity, and I think it's in a time where there has been pressure in terms of your realization. I think so people have maintained margins by absorption of technology, by increasing productivity. I think so that's what one has seen.
Okay, so tech.